What's up, boys and girls? Back again with another video. We're gonna continue where we left off. We played till Innocence. Without further ado, let's get started. Now, guys, I understand that video is long. Look, sometimes when a game is too good, I have to sit there for 2 hours. And I wanted to finish the whole entire thing, which I could, but, you know, they just wanted to kill me, so that's why it took 2 hours to do all that. Because, you know, the deaths and stuff like that. But guys, we're going to continue where we left off. After I recorded, I adjusted last night after recording the video. I had to adjust the wired controller in the back of the Xbox. Because, you know, the cord was getting in the way and stuff, so hopefully it helps. Probably won't be a big deal moving forward because I adjusted it. So you won't be seeing it in the YouTube videos. But I'm not going to delete what happened yesterday because that was a long video. But yeah, we got a lot of things done. Slingshot almost leveled, maxed out. And all that stuff I can carry. So, without further ado, let's get started. It's snowing outside, boys and girls. December. Man, it's snowing. Hey, that's that graphics for you guys. Next gen.
Hey, are you alright?
It's nothing.
Oh, we got 14.
This door, have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck. It's the only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Well, Hugo is asleep.
That's crazy. So we got 14, we got 4. Let's see. 4. Yeah, that's crazy. I'll find more rocks. No big deal. Which way, bud?
Let's go take a look.
This, at least, know how to do.
There you go. Well, that was efficient.
And almost painless. Come on, let's go. Whoa.
Dang, just for that, dang.
What?
When you enter a place that has been abandoned for a very long time,
there's
something in the air.
Yes, dust?
No, the stones.
Wait, hold on, what? Wait, hold on.
Interrupting a conversation.
Oh, that's crazy. Okay. I did not realize that. Yeah, we're about to max out this slingshotter. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, boys and girls. Yeah, guys, this game is really good. You know what I'm saying? It's really good. Give me 1 second. 2 out of 10 for salt. 3 out of 6. 9 for 15. Okay. Let's see here. Good, Roger.
That looks dangerous. Let's avoid it for now. Another door. Shall we continue?
Yeah.
Let's see where this leads us. Oh, the courtyard.
It's a shortcut.
I found something while I was doing some clearing earlier. Come take a look.
Another story about stones?
Actually, you're not far off.
A fresco. It's strangely familiar.
It includes the symbols of the pillars. This castle has things to tell us, huh?
And what is it telling us then?
Even I don't understand everything. I just think we'd be fine here.
Amicia! Come quickly! It's Hugo! Oh, no. I'm coming!
Meet me?
I'll call you.
Yeah. Hey, bro, I call you. I text you in the DMs, you know what I'm saying? You know, you know.
Hugo.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. Alright, let's go.
It's getting worse and worse. The machina is progressing too fast. realize that, Amicia. I'm doing my best. I mean, I'm trying to do what the book says, but it's going to take too long. I need a proper laboratory.
Like Laurentius had?
No. One with better equipment.
Well, perhaps my mother, at my home.
She must have some equipment there. You're right. It's worth a try.
Twins are back.
Why you say it like that, bro? Twins. Bro, we ain't twins.
We came because, well,
yes.
Arthur, you tell her.
After our little adventure with your heretic burning friends, I ended up in an Inquisition cell. One day I saw the guards accompany a prisoner who looked the worse for wear. Those bastards wanted her to tell them where her son was, so they threatened her.
To get Arthur out, it wasn't simple. Believe me.
So you could
forget it. I was nothing. She's too important to the Grand Inquisitor. He questions her a lot.
They torture her? Hugo mustn't know anything of this. Even that she's alive? It might help him. And what will we say when he wants to see her? Tell him nothing. Right.
Mm.
Oh no! Hugo! Hugo! The next threshold! It's coming!
Oh shoot, the second! God dang! Oh, you're the second! Oh, he reaches the second! Oh, that's why the. Oh shoot, that's why in the second game it's the third! Oh shoot! And that's when the. That's when the subject dies. You know what I'm saying? Shoot, we gotta go. We gotta hurry up because this man is turning. He's turning for the worst. All right, let's go. We're getting achievements left and right. Man, this is a good game. All right, snowing outside. You know what a graphic.
We're here.
Yes, we are, Amicia.
Amicia.
You're going to go right.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
It's just.
Yeah, bro.
I mean.
After getting purged out your own house in the beginning of the game and now being back in the snow. That's very weird, like. But okay.
Fine by me. We can't cross there.
Okay.
That bridge was at least a century old.
Yeah, we'll figure out a way around.
Everything looks completely destroyed. It's the end of the old world.
Lucas.
If that's true, how come you're so calm, Amicia?
Amicia, what? What? Bro, that's my name. Don't wear it out, bud. But, you know, you don't have to. Okay. All right. Never mind. I mean, you want to.
The stand of the Inquisition. Is he still there? Let's be careful.
Oh, man. Jeez. And wherever we go, wherever we hide,
don't fall.
They are everywhere, boys and girls. Man, I love these graphics, though. You know what I'm saying? That's what happens when you play on the. Series.
What's the matter with them? I don't know, but I don't like it. Let's get out of here.
They're giving me the EBGBs, I tell you what. I got the EBGBs last episode. You got something for me?
Perhaps. Some animals have very strange rituals. There's a difference between strange and terrifying with
this. Yeah, no, this is creepy, bro. I'm getting creeped out, you know? Next level. I'm scared, you know? Alright, let's just move forward, you know, let's just, hey Lucas, we're going this way, alright, bud, we're going to my crib, alright, we're going this way, so I don't want to do the deep rats, you know what I'm saying, hold on, Lucas, give me a second, okay, let's go. So it's this way. Because they won't let us go forward, so. We gotta glasses. Distraction. This way. We didn't even go this way, did we? No. Lucas, you might want to hold me in this episode, bud, because, you know, I didn't think this one through.
I see. And
Hugo reached the second threshold. So, you know, I think those rats know that, you know? So I think it's time to go, you know? Him and the rats are really connected to each other. They're like brothers and sisters. You know what I'm saying? Whatever happens to Hugo, these rats, they get mad. They get angry. They get upset. Because,
show them.
Well, I don't have rocks. Hold on. Bruh, I don't have rocks. Give me a second. This is crazy. I've got no rocks. I'm trying to look through the grass. If you were to go back, you know. Well, let me find some rocks. I can't go far. Dang it. Rocks. time. This is crazy. I should have never done that then. Like, I might have to restart this. I'm tired now. I'm not gonna lie. This is great. Oh, in my face the whole time. I was like, guys, look, I don't want to start all over. Oh shit, hold on. Let's make this count. No jumping around. Do you hear me? You hear me, dang it, rats? You stupid rats. This is my house. Not your house. This is my house. I own this house. I'm a Daroon. Where did the car go? Scott. This is my house. You stupid rats. But don't kill me, though. But this is my home. You're in my home. Let's go. Let's go. I'm done with these rats. Had enough of them. These boys. They think they high, mighty, and power. But wait till your boy figures out how to do this.
The domain is straight ahead.
Don't worry about it. Don't sweat it. Don't sweat it. Hold on, before I come back.
I'm there. Here we go. You can move.
Slowly. Move, you stupid rats. Oh, hexing off. Come on, Lucas.
Alicia, let me through.
Oh, I'm sorry. All right, give me 1 second. Yeah.
You deserve a painful death.
You're gonna pay.
Mercy. Don't you ever use that word. I'm not going to get anything useful out of him.
Mercy? You want mercy, son? When did you want mercy? The fact when you killed my family and my dad? Or the fact that when you kidnapped my mom, but you want mercy now? Man, sad excuse. Oh, you know what I could do? Give me this. Now we got 13 of these bad boys. 13 of them bad boys.
Who the hell are you?
The daughter of Robert and Beatrice de Roux.
Oh, no.
Okay, hold on. I gotta be fast with it. Hold on. I like the fact how why I created that stuff. Like, I got a lot of fire that I can make now. I got a lot of pretty much everything, and that's good. We're gonna start tossing these. Put y'all right there. Oh, you gotta hurry up, bro. Like, seriously.
Lucas, I'm not alone. Oh. A girl, he's still alive.
Someone, help me. We're out.
Makes sense.
The daughter of Robert and Beatrice de Roux. We're here.
Please.
Lucas, behind the store.
Okay, hold on. Right.
Shut up. I'm leaving you to your fate.
Okay, hold on. Oh, you know what I could do? I got a good idea. I got an excellent idea. How many of these can I create? One. Okay. Let's make this one count. This is what
shut up. Do. I'm leaving you to your fate. You could have killed me. They're already dead, and I already have enough blood on my hands.
We go.
We here.
Figured it out.
Lucas, behind this door. I understand. I'm with you. Let's go. Oh my god. Is this real?
Yeah? The frick is this?
There's a body over there. No.
Survive the dying.
Please. I miss you. Oh, what the?
Bro, is that a miniature? Oh, I saved him. Oh. You know, I do have a soul. Not that I don't want one, but I do have a soul, you know. I do keep people alive, you know. Sometimes when you talk to me crazy, you know what I'm saying? Like he was. But, you know, he killed my family. He killed my dad. He killed everybody. But, you know, hey, he didn't kill mom. So, you know, I keep him alive for the remaining of the game, hopefully. just hope I don't come back. That's a good achievement. Can you hear me? Yeah, I ain't too mad about it.
Is it over?
That I got so. That stuff. Hold on.
You saved our lives. We'll celebrate later. We need to get to the chamber. It's that window up there. You should take the you, George.
Here's my Shelby, 14. Let's see how it's working. We got a 0. That's fine. Thank you.
Don't worry. I'll lead the way. Thank you.
I'm taking this stuff, though. That won't let me take this stuff from you. Oh. Oh. I got my move, okay? Then we're gonna need our stuff this one. All this stuff over here. I'm just taking everything I see. Sounds like I'm talking about. Okay, let's cut this way. Man, you remember when I did this last time in part 2? I didn't realize they can use them hatching. To stop me. It's crazy.
Yes.
Well, at least we got some yaks. I'm trying to go crazy. Why not? Why not let that fly? So we got 13 of them, 4 of them babies, 14, 5. Yeah, we got a good bunch. You know what I'm saying? Why not?
Yes.
Oh, we're back at home. Home sweet home.
There are the bots.
Yeah.
Everything's like it was before. No, that's not it. Neither's this. No, or this. Oh, why hasn't his room been touched?
No, it's not here.
Still no luck.
No. These are normal standard potions. Your mother must have been working on a more complex elixir. There has to be something else. Another place. Another room.
Did I know? You can't just make an oak with magnum like that. She must have a laboratory somewhere.
I don't know. I don't see where.
Laurentius. He built his laboratory away from prying eyes. So your mother must have also...
She told me nothing. I never
but
saw
that's
her.
That's it. Isn't there a place? Where she didn't want you to go?
I don't know. Some
place you protected.
The old Roman ruins. She didn't want me to go there.
The Roman ruins? Yes, definitely an idea from an alchemist. Exactly where are they?
The garden! Let's go!
Alright, let's go. I know if these behemoths will let us leave, though.
Have they gone? No, they're regrouping.
You mean...
I'm good, I can multitask. We hold each other together. Don't worry about it. I got you. Hold on. Hey, you try to. That try to sneak. Ooh, let me grab that. Like, honestly, I didn't even see that until I seen that.
It's even worse than I thought. Everything is dead. Where are the bars? Over there at the other end. We have to get through that.
I know.
We'll get there. A flower.
Another one.
Intact.
This is another achievement, boys and girls. See?
Hugo wouldn't have wanted us to leave it here.
See? Hey, boys and girls, look. This is why I buy video games. Because I can go through and get all these achievements that I could do. If it was on Game Pass, but then I'd rather own the game, you know? That's just me, you know? I want to own my games, not have them in Game Pass all the time. Which, I own...
Get ready to run. Ready.
Wait. I got you. I seen you, homie. Don't try me. I seen it. Don't try it. You're not gonna die. I got you. I decide your fate, buddy, and you're not dying.
But
Nope. You're there. So the max for this one is 14.
I don't know what my mother hid under there, but you don't want to miss it, do you? Oh, no. Lucas, this is it. This is where I saw my mother die. But Arthur said she's still alive. Yes. But this is poor Lambert. He must have taken the hit instead of her.
Mm-hmm.
She must have. Still alive, but they, I know. Think of your brother. We have to carry on.
You're right.
Me back to my childhood.
Well,
that's good, because
we're
going to need your memories.
Save his life.
How is that an achievement? She said it was dangerous
for her. You never found him?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are
two of us this time, and you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Yeah, you're right. So I like you, Lucas. You have hope. What we need sometimes. Let me see it.
Lucas, look, it looks like the bite. A Roman fresco. It looks like Justinian's plague. Laurentius told me about it. A real massacre. Worse than now? Hard to tell. It was back in the 6th century.
Lucas, that reminds me of part 2. I swear. That bird, you remember how the bird was following Hugo around? And he thought the bird was his friend? That we found out the hard way. The boy wasn't real. I mean, it was. But. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Well, good thing I have 5 of these boys. And. Mm-hmm.
push. Very well.
Oh. See if I can find them. Salt. Lucas, what the f- Lucas. I'm guessing it's this way.
Thank you.
He said, I thought you didn't make it. You wouldn't make it. What the fuck does this person want to do? Like, really, Lucas? I'm still dead. Got the achievement for saving his life. Man, he's lucky.
Lucas, amber fragrance, amazing. Spit it out. What on earth is it? The cure for Hugo. She was making progress, but she didn't have time to finish. Yumi, the same cure that, yes, without the book. It's incredible she was able to get this so far. So perhaps we can use it
ourselves. She got blue eyes? I did not realize that. Until I played on the Xbox One. I was playing on the series. You got blue eyes too. Well, they say otherwise.
It doesn't make sense.
Now I got maxed out everything. I just need more of these for the sleeper. Yeah, I just need more of these and then more of those. Well, that stinks. They thought that was... I got you. See, I love that I created more fire and stuff because everything that we're using in this game is helpful. Oh, this one. Yeah, everything that we're using in this game is very helpful.
Take me back right away.
Yeah, they know what's going on too. That's a lie. We do.
What? What's happening?
They know it.
I've done it. And it looks like they know. Well, let's not hang about. Then please, after you.
Yeah, they know it. They know it. Yep. They know it big time, too. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Lucas, you did it.
Man, these graphics are good.
Laurentius would be proud of you. I'm proud of you. Thank you. At least we know for certain now. If the elixir is linked to the rats, that means it's a link to the carrier. Yes, but first things first. We have to save Hugo. Our trainee alchemist has worked wonders. We have the elixir.
I always knew you were a good one.
Thanks. Come on. Let's go see Hugo. Hugo, you're not sleeping? Hey, look! We did it! The elixir! Lucas made it! Hugo, it might be a little bitter. Never mind. Drink it in one gulp. Very good.
So, am I cured now?
Well, in any case, you'll soon be a lot better.
Amicia, will we never see me again?
Oh, Hugo. I told you, she won't be coming back. No.
And it doesn't hurt where she is?
No, of course not. Let's all go to bed now, eh? And tomorrow, when you wake up, you'll feel a lot better. You'll see.
Oh, she knows it too. Man, that sucks. You can't tell him the truth because he's only a kid, and if you tell him, he's gonna run off. Man, we're breezing through this game fast, guys. Oh no.
Oh no. He's gone. Hugo! Monster! Hugo!
Oof. Yeah. All right, guys. Man, this is getting too good, too juicy. I see you in the next one. All right, guys. If you like the video, smash the like button. Go back and watch the Plague Tale Innocence videos to be caught up on Plague Tale Innocence and Plague Tale Requiem. I see you in the next one. This is going to be crazy. I'm out.